celebrities as showstoppers were present at the Blenders Pride Fashion Tour 2011. It was shining designers and celebrities and, of course, colorful clothes. We're sure you guys are waiting to see what the show was like. To begin with, Amisha Patel wore a bright red color tube dress and was a Neeta Lulla creation. And she looked stunning in her dress. Kanishtha Dhankar wore a Wendell Rodericks collection. It was a shocking pink color gown with a big slit where she flaunted her legs and also her cleavage. The dress could have been much better though. Then comes the sultry Malaika Arora Khan, who looked fabulous in her blue colored gown with her toned legs showing. Gorgeous Preeti Desai wore a red gown with embellishments around her waist and was definitely the eye candy for the night. She stole the show entirely. Vikram Phadnis, the renowned designer, made Parizat Zarabian wear his creation. It was a velvet lehenga and choli with a net dupatta, which looked stunning on her. Just a perfect bridal look. Rocky S rocked with his collection too. Jackie Bagnani, who wore Rocky S, looked superb in his black suit with satin labels and, of course, not to forget his shades too. But we think he could have done better without his shades. The other celebrities who were also present were Raveena Tandon in a bright yellow color gown by Ramona Narang, Zareen Khan in a bridal attire, Sophia Chaudhary in a shimmery knee-length dress with her cleavage showing in the plunging neckline, Shreya Sarin in a red color one-shoulder dress which was very alright, Neha Dupia in her printed dress, and not to forget Lisa Hayden showing off her voluptuous legs. The night was stunning, and from the looks of it, red was the color of the night. If you guys have the body to flaunt and you think you can carry off such gorgeous gowns, then go ahead. Till then, keep it trendy.